Many couples come to us believing that they have something called unexplained infertility. Well, it's only natural that everything is unexplained unless you make the effort to try to explain it. So until you begin an investigation, you are unexplained. The traditional fertility investigation looked at a semen analysis, maybe a few blood tests to look at ovarian function, and tubes to see if the tubes are open. And if those three first level tests appeared to be normal, they said, we don't know why you're not getting pregnant, you have unexplained infertility. Over the years, CHR has taken a closer look at each of these issues. And for instance, many people who came to us with unexplained infertility, we found had something we call low functional ovarian reserve. It was undetected because ovarian reserve is different at different ages. And if you make an arbitrary single cutoff for laboratory parameters of ovarian reserve, you may say, oh, she's normal. However, if you're working with somebody who's 30 or 31 years old and they have a normal level for a 38-year-old, she already potentially has a problem. Similarly, there can be some fine changes in the way one looks at the semen analysis that can help to explain these things. There can be assorted immunological problems that can help to explain problems with ovarian reserve. And we've been carefully trying to sort out each of these things, so I'm happy to say that it's very unusual for us to be taking care of a couple who we don't have a pretty firm idea of some of the problems that they're experiencing.